Sounds like Jamie Oliver, except good.
Ladies and gentlemen, please.